came here to play a basketball game. You came to the wrong event. This is a track meet. Do you understand? We've got to run. We got to take away the 5-second layup and the three. We don't do that, they're going to score at will. Right at the rim or wide open. Finding your man and setting on defense and take away the paint. We know what they're going to do defensively. They're going to come out, they're going to pressure the ball, they're going to deny wings. We showed you how we want to play. And our message to you on offense is this. We are on the attack. We're in attack mode from start to finish. Let's get this done.
Lights guarded by Barry and a tight man-to-man by Carolina. Lights from the top of the circle. Trifecta on the way and good. Nugent slithers into the paint. Lowe lays it down. Lowe for a slam dunk. Hudson Walker burrows his way into the paint. Goes airborne. His scoop to the hoop is good. Ortenberg on the right wing. Lights lets a long three-pointer go, and it's good. Yule over to Lights in the corner. Walker is daylight for three. Fires. Good. Lonnie Walker, far right corner three. Here's Lykes dashing down the floor. Lykes is a blur to the rim, and Lykes scores! He got around Joel Berry and then hit the deck. Berry for three and the tie! Good! 4 seconds to go! He tied the game! Nugent has it with three! Nugent lets it fly for the win! It's good! It's good! It's good! Jaquan Nugent has won the game! Miami wins! Miami has done it! They have defeated North Carolina at the D. Smith Center in dramatic fashion.